suspect has been arrested for the carjacking incident we told you about yesterday. It happened on the Isle of Palms connector Monday. 21-year-old Sean Michael Meldrum was arrested Wednesday morning. Authorities say Meldrum allegedly approached the victim while they were stopped in traffic and entered the vehicle and drove off. Now, it is an ongoing investigation. We will continue to keep you updated as soon as more details are released.